It was really great seeing Kyle again. He's still so nice.
I just can't believe you didn't know he was gay.
I guess I was naive. But when you're in love, you don't see these things.
Even so, it's right there in front of your face. Hello?